Nigga, this a little mo, nigga. This a little mo, nigga. Chat time in these streets, nigga. We finna show y'all niggas how we do it in chat, nigga. We put on, nigga. We fuck with everybody, nigga.
Mommy, your window, why your child so bad? Look where we at. Mommy, you wonder why your child so bad? So bad. Look where we at.
We grew up bluffing in the south side, looking up to the road.
Man, we live like little boots, man. We hard, man. It's $38
for dollars.
Right. $38
for dollars. Couldn't get a hit. Mommy, you wonder why your child so bad? Ask the teacher, or maybe the preacher, cause he can touch the boots and either. My woman Pinnell, he died busting at the people. My cousin the trip, he got an info, he was legal. And they put gin up in my baby bottle. It made me swallow.
I'm on that boots
and shit. They hate to hear me holler. I growed up, all I saw was foes up. 40 ounces pulled up and half ounces rolled up. No one ever
saw me. We grew up out there, boots, we been fucking with boots. Like, boots, boots, free boots.
Yeah, yeah, real nigga.
Man, we grew up out here like that. That was a patch like on track like real nigga on my king, you know, like boost. Free boost.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let his ass out. I need
some of
that music.
I love you, Boosie.
That's a real nigga, man. Shout out to Lil Boosie, man. Free Lil Boosie, man. We love you down here in them chat streets. Lil Boosie, man, he got there. He inspired a lot of niggas on these goddamn and these chat streets, you feel me? To other niggas in other towns, you know, they might be on some Jay-Z or somebody, nigga. Them niggas, I wasn't on their level. I wasn't on that train of thought that them niggas was on. I'm on that Lil Boosie. I've been on that Lil Boosie shit, you know what I'm saying? He had that song, you know what I'm saying? If you my nigga, you my nigga then. You know what I'm saying? That was inspired, you know what I'm saying? Cause I done had a nigga, and that's my motherfucking nigga, you know what I'm saying? At the time, you know, I was going through a lot of life changes. You know what I'm saying? It just inspired me, you know what I'm saying? Boosie touch a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Young niggas.
That's real.
Adolescent ass nigga. When he's an adolescent and spitting that
we
shit.
We grew up on this nigga. In the chat streets, we grew up on this nigga.
When that boy got that, the C-Lo now, nigga, and dropping that shit. You feel me? A nigga been on him all the way back then, nigga.
Concentration camp,
I'm
nigga.
I'm talking about all the CDs that nigga done had. A nigga been on that shit.
Right.
You feel me, man? Free real nigga. Free Boosie.
Say something.
What's up?
Are you enjoying yourself? Hey, what about y'all there? Y'all enjoying y'all there?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, how long y'all been coming out since this day?
Smoke to this. I'm on that boozy shit that pop shit.
First off,
I'm on that boozy shit that pop shit.
I'm
on that boozy shit that pop
shit.
Soon as I open up my eyes, I thank the Lord for waking me. I know I'm about to do wrong. I hope He watching over me. I sleep next to my strap. That's just life I chose. Get money by any means. Thug life for sure. I'm on that boozy shit, that box shit. Man, that's all I know. It ain't no bucking this. I take no shit. I bust your head.